Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 4. So I thought I would go ahead and share with you all some of our new neighbors, because some awesome people submitted some possible neighbors in the Sims 4 gallery using the hashtag LifeSimmer. I'm still looking for more neighbors, so if you guys want to go ahead and submit them, more information is in the description bar down below. I also hosted a dinner party, but unfortunately I got a silver instead of a gold medal, but I was so close, so I thought I would go ahead and just cut it out of the gameplay, and we will retry in a couple of parts and hopefully get gold. And lastly, Taylor's little bassinet shook until a child popped out, and thankfully she was a redhead. Alrighty guys, and welcome back to some more Sims 4 gameplay. So, I think I'm going to have Jose actually head outside and begin working on some woodworking, because I think they are so cute. Ooh, we can now craft furniture. A bar stool and an end table. Well, I'm pretty content with the furniture we have right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and continue with the sculptures. And ooh, we can make a playful sculpture. Now he's actually in a fine mood, but hopefully we can still create this really quickly. Taylor actually has the whole weekend off. She got Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, of course, off, which I think is pretty freaking awesome. So with that being said, I do want her to actually get into writing. Or not writing, painting, because we never really explored the painting aspect in this game, which I really, really want to, because as I mentioned in a previous part, the paintings in this game are a little old now. We really need some DLC or an expansion pack or a stuff pack. Shout out to EA. Come on, let's go. Here I am, patiently waiting. Aww, Candace accidentally walked in on, I believe, Megan. Why did they do this? They literally throw muffins just all over the table. I don't get it. We're gonna go ahead and garnish them. Alright, then we're gonna go ahead and throw them away, I guess. But I really, really, I'm just gonna have her do it. Just getting a phone call. Oh, nobody. I'm gonna throw those all away. We'll still get 20 simoleons from them. Nadine? No, who's getting the phone call? I'm not looking. Nadine? Oh, she needs to go to work. It's Nadine. She actually... Oh, wait. Before you go. Hold on. Go take a really quick shower. Hurry. And then you need to go to work. Go on. Go on, Nadine. Go to work. Hopefully, she will get a promotion. She might not because she was late, which would be really unfortunate. But she was working on her book, Justine Fenderson. It's going to be the next 50 Shades of Grey or the next Harry Potter. How did I just use those two in the same sentence? Forgive me. I'm so sorry, fellow Harry Potter fans. Or maybe you're a fan of 50 Shades of Grey and I totally just made you upset. I'm sorry. So, Candace is going to go use the potty because that's unnecessary. And then we are going to serve up some Monte Cristo sandwiches because delicious. Delicious. And do we have any mail? No! Why do we never get any mail? Where the heck are my pen pals? We're gonna ask for... I guess Riverview will ask for a postcard and... Where else? We have Lucky Palms and Champ Le Sims. So, Appaloosa Plains. And we will go ahead and try again. Try again is the only thing we can do. Find another pen pal. Oh, and you know what? We should probably write a letter to one of them. That's probably what I need to do. Hold on, we'll do this for a second. We'll write to Sunset Valley. We will write to... Bridgeport. I love Bridgeport. I really want to play The Sims 3 right now. We will write to... I think that's it for now. Appaloosa Plains. Yeah. Alright. And we'll also go ahead and research... Ooh! Some pickup lines. Hey, shawty. Some gardening and some workout tips. Ooh. Let's see. What can you do, buddy? What can you do? comedy. Compose a short routine. Write some jokes. Why don't you go ahead and write some jokes? Your wife's probably like, Jose, what are you up to? Working? Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. Okay, sure. We're actually gonna go ahead and grab some Monte Cristo.
Oh, shoot. Plagiarism. A blogger from a competing site is writing post after post about how Nadine stole his idea.
In a few more days, this could be a full-blown internet scandal. Should Nadine defend herself in a post or just lay low until it blows over? Fight it back. Alright, so how'd it go? Performance gains small. Good. I'm happy that it works out well for her. And I also want Megan to grow up in this part, because she's been like a child forever. It needs to happen. She needs to age up. She's been young for way too long now. Even up here, I know her room's not anything too special. I did move them around. Put little Taylor back here and moved Megan up here, and I went ahead and gave her a very, I guess, sophisticated sort of room for a teenager, because she's about to become a teenager. I really love it. I would totally do this myself. But, yeah, you know, she can play her violin in here, and hopefully we can get some really cool paintings. I'm very excited to decorate this room. You guys have no idea. So, oh, she's going to come in here and hang out with Megan. Oh, maybe they need to play before. Look, she's like, this Monte Cristo sandwich is to die for. Girl, I know. I could go for one, too. And I think I'm going to have Candace. When does she go to work? 1 hour! Finally! Oh my gosh, finally she goes to work. It is about time. And unfortunately, she will not be here for when Megan ages up, because I do want Megan to age up today, a Friday, which, I mean, it's not a big deal. She's coming a teenager. She's not, like, dying or anything. We're all good. What kind of mother am I? Oh, my gosh. And we are going to probably have Jose stop writing jokes, buddy, and come repair the tea maker. And let's see. Drake or Josh. Oh, what is he doing right now? Oh, he's dancing. Oh, what a cutie. Oh, now he's just like, what do I do? Alright, we're gonna go ahead and watch the Kids Network. I'm sure he would really appreciate that. Oh, he has work. Oh, buddy, you don't have to go to work today. Just relax, okay? It's your sister's little birthday, or your little sister's birthday. Oh, look at her. So cute. And Candace is off to work, and she's feeling very inspired. Hopefully, just hopefully, we get a promotion. So, before we do anything, I'm going to weed these and collect a microscope sample as well. Okay, and then we're going to water these. I would love to get a microscope as well, just so we can start looking into everything. Oh yeah, his boss is going to call him, like, where are you? We're a little busy right now, okay? We're a little busy. And can he actually serve... Can he cook a cake for us? Oh my gosh. You know, he's like, my time at Simburger has really taught me how to cook. So we are going to go ahead and make a little hamburger cake. Because he works at Simburger, that's all he knows how to make. He can't make a white cake, not a chocolate cake, but a hamburger cake. Awesome. Oh, look at Megan chilling with her dad. So cute. She really is a cutie. Look at her little self. So cute. And here's the princess herself, Taylor. Miss Taylor. She's getting a little tired. Important critic. Candace notices the stuff. Oh, we've already done this one. We're going to go ahead and give him some mac and cheese. It did remind me of the food my mother used to make. Good. All right, is he almost done in here? Let's go ahead and throw that away in the trash can. Just like that. Oh, no. This is going to take him a while because he's horrible. Not exactly the best cook. It's gonna take him a minute. And he's going to go ahead and, let's see, express his love for his daughter. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Oh, I love it. We are going to take a picture together. We are going to kiss her cheek. Hey, boy,
I want a picture. I want a picture. Megan's just like, this is awkward. You're an aunt, Megan. So cute. I love it. I love it. Oh, look at him kissing her cheek. Why do I find this so cute? I find this like the cutest thing ever. Aw, he could be mean to her. We're not going to do that. He loves her so much. And we are going to teach her a valuable lesson. And Nadine is home. We're just waiting on... Oh, did he make the cake? Is it done? No! Oh, Jose, can you please finish this up? Poor Megan is waiting. Like, she's going upstairs just to tell her little bear a story about how she never got a cake. Come on, resume making it. Oh, that's why. Frickin' Megan. Megan. Just like Drake and Josh. We'll go ahead and put that right there. And we'll resume making our hamburger cake. Also, because I did not show off the dinner party, simply because it wasn't a gold. I'm like, I'd rather just throw another one and get gold, because now I kind of know the basics of how it all goes. We did receive, for getting silver, this little pot rock right here. Okay, cool. Now we have a cake. Yep. We are going to have Megan go ahead and add birthday candles to it, because this is her cake. Lovely. And she's going to, let's see, taste the frosting, make a wish, celebrate. We're going to do taste the frosting. Let's go ahead and turn over here so we can see her blow her candles out. Or taste her frosting, my bad. So cute. All right. Nice. She's really cute. I mean, the pigtails have to go, but still cute. And her aspiration will be... Alrighty, and she is a muser. Musers get better boost to their skills when they are inspired. She is a little bookworm. And I think I'm going to make her a perfectionist. So, yeah. Here she is. She kind of looks like a pencil. Very long. She looks really tall. Cutie patootie, though. Oh my gosh, do you guys hear my dog? So we are really quickly going to go change our appearance, get back downstairs, go change your appearance, go on. So I'll be right back. All right, so the theme I went with Megan is kind of just a neutral, relaxed, everyday wear sort of gal. Nothing crazy, just something that she feels cozy in. And, you know, she's not really all about that fashion life, but more or less about her violin and just reading and everything. So here is her everyday outfit number one. And her number two looks a little something like this. Then her formal attire is super snazzy. And then her athletic wear is relaxed and chill. Her sleep attire, once again, relaxed and chill. Party attire, little something something, sparkly getup. And then her swimwear is all black. So that is Megan Monette's outfit. All right, so Megan is going to grab a piece of cake, and Nadine might as well. Oh, what? Actually, what is this? Blogger debunked. Oh, from a work event. Aw, good. I'm happy that she's feeling good about that. However, how's her mood? Ooh, she's actually in a fantastic mood. That's disgusting. Some old, really, really old cupcakes sitting behind the computer. It probably smells horrible over there. We are going to continue writing Justine Fendison. It's taken us a while to write this book, and hopefully we'll get it done soon. It really has taken forever and a day. But Jose, did you not make my horse sculpture? Get outside. Oh my gosh, there's so much we can do. Where's my playful sculpture? I don't think he made it. I don't think he made it. Is this it? No. Oh, yeah, he did. Okay, never mind. Good boy. Good boy. Like, he's a little dog. He is a dog. Here's the playful sculpture. Oh, it's actually super cute. Oh, it's actually cute. It's like a little seal or something on a ball. Having a ball. Oh, so cute. And then there's this little bunny one. Also pretty cute. I just like these because they're like nice little decor items. They're nothing crazy, but they're still adorable. We're going to put the playful one in there for now. And what can I do with this treasure map? I'm pretty sure we can use it on fossils and all of that. But I think what we're going to do, Can we craft new furniture? No. But we can craft new sculptures. A large bear sculpture. Oh, I'm sure that would look fantastic. But we're going to do a large lumberjack because it reminds me of The Sims 2 Bon Voyage. And for those who don't know, one of my all-time favorite expansion packs. And there's like this huge lumberjack. And I just, it's great. It's a great expansion pack. And we will definitely be looking at that huge lumberjack in my Sims 2 LP. So stay tuned for that. Imported critic. We get this like every single day. He's like, that mac and cheese is so good that I'm gonna come daily. We're gonna do mac and cheese again. Okay. So I'm really curious to know what we're about to get. Oh my gosh, get out of the bed with your brother. Oh no, this just sounds so wrong. Get out of there. Oh, and I actually think we need to get her a new violin because the violin she has, which is over here, is a child's violin. So I guess her birthday gift is a new violin. How freaking lucky. Let's see. Just go ahead and get her that in her activities. Let's see. Yeah. And it'll be red to go with her room. Okay, cool. So she's going to go ahead and wake up. Josh, you need to get off the toilet so your sister can go. All right. Josh, how are you? He's a little hungry, so I think he's going to go grab a piece of hamburger cake. Nadine, how much longer? Oh, I really hope she gets it done soon. She's about to level up her writing skill as well, which is a fan-freaking-tastic. Level 5, what can she do now? She can write nonfiction, and she can also sell to publishers and recite love poetry with other Sims. Huh. Oh, and Candace didn't get a promotion. I knew it. Oh, that makes me so mad. That makes me so mad. So we're gonna hopefully get that promotion tomorrow, but really quickly before we end this part. Jose, oh, look at him. He's like, Vogue. Picture of that. Picture of that face when the booty don't look good. Let's see. Here it is. Oh, and it's awesome. Oh, it is so awesome. Can I put it down, game, please? I love L-O-V-E. Love this. Let's go ahead and take a little look at it. In freaking love. I love it. I think it is the cutest thing ever. And Jose actually made this right here, the nice little knife block. Which, I mean, is snazzy. So, I think in the next part, we are going to purchase a microscope as well. So, we can do a little bit of look-sees in there. But, yeah, that's it for now, everybody. I love you all so very much. And I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.